Sheep? Do they have slumber parties?
No, but people count them to help them fall asleep.
Count some sheep to fall asleep.
Oh, yeah! That's very slumbery. So, how do we make them?
Here, I'll show you. To make sleepy sheepies, we'll combine popcorn and honey to make popcorn balls. And then we'll use chocolate as the head and pretzels as the legs to make adorable sheep.
Awesome sauce!